Hello peeps, welcome to Royal Tube. LOS problem is very frequent and it's very frustrating. I will show you three solutions how to get rid of this. Turn off the router for 5 minutes and after that switch it on back. This is the most effective solution and in 50% of cases this will solve the problem. Turn the router backside and here we can see the green connector. Remove it slowly and insert it back properly and finally slowly handle with care, it is very sensitive. Check if you have any other green connector, remove and insert it properly same as with this. Now wait for at least 5 minutes, then only turn it on, don't do it before. If solution 1 and solution 2 does not resolve your problem, then there may be cable breakage or disconnected somewhere outside of your home. You can't do anything, we need to contact customer care. Since I am using Hathway, I have provided Hathway customer care numbers. For other localities, you can visit their website that I have mentioned in description. By the way, Hathway service is pathetic. My problem was resolved after 4 days. Hope this is informative. Thank you.